Gone without a trace just days before Christmas. The search for Markeisha Williams, a St. Louis County mother of four, now crossing multiple state lines. It's her family, in fact, leading the charge, not giving up hope on bringing her home. Our Melanie Johnson was there as teams scoured a North St. Louis neighborhood determined to find her.
I want my baby back.
The presence of her daughter was a present. Norvette Chavis was missing on Christmas Day.
We've been looking for basically her remains.
First Alert 4 by her side as she prepares for day 7 of searching for her baby girl, 29-year-old Markeisha Williams.
I talk to my baby all day long. If we're not talking, she's texting me.
Her siblings, stepfather, and dad out 24 hours after Christmas, scouring North St. Louis for what they believe is now a recovery effort.
We're looking for the brush, the pile of leaves, the bag, large containers. We're looking.
We're turning over everything.
Everything.
We're looking for everything.
The family on a mission because they have been told that the mom of four could have been dumped on the side of the road or could be in a vacant field or an abandoned building. We do know that she was last seen with her ex-boyfriend who was arrested in Wisconsin over the weekend.
We were told she could be in a blanket.
Their children's father, Trent Ivey, was last seen with Markeisha and remains in jail on charges unrelated to her disappearance. The two are on video surveillance, dropping off their one-year-old at daycare less than a week ago.
We pinged Mr. Ivy's phone up in the Chicagoland area, and so all that information was transferred over to St. Louis County PD.
Andre Henderson's rescue task force traveling as far as Bloomington to get answers.
All hands on deck for a situation like this to properly search it and check everything that's in the area.
We will go anywhere to find her.
The search for Williams has expanded into Illinois along I-55. St. Louis County and Illinois State Police confirm officers were looking for the missing mom on Christmas Eve.
Please let us know where our baby is, where we can let our grandbabies know where their mom is.
A mom gone for the holidays, away from her kids, is a reason for this family's plea to the public to help them in their quest to bring her home.
She loved those babies.
Melanie Johnson, First Alert 4.